up for that, you evaluate her as a mama cow. She's one that certainly balances up well. You like the freshness that she offers up through that front end. She's a big rib female that's very sound in terms of structure. High quality pair to win this class. Big round of applause to her. The heifer that's in second, I do like a lot of things about this female. She's very sound in terms of structure. I like the fact that her neck comes very high out of the top of her shoulder. She's very attractive and correct in terms of head shape and ear set. She's a long-sided female that's got a lot of capacity. As you study her in terms of midrib, maybe she runs downhill as you get to the profile. You like to strengthen her top line and ankle. And I would like to see these other three females in production because at this stage of their life, I understand they can win your next in December's out here. So they have a little time. But with that, this female friend is a little far from cabin for me today to compete with our pair that we have directly ahead of her. She's a little finer in terms of her cycle, but certainly a sound structure, big body, efficient female. We get into a pair of cattle here between 2 and 3 that you just like to have more added rib shape and overall softness to them. They're very muscular in their design. We just like to soften them up and see more production in them.
First place in class number 213 goes to